Hello guys, Ricky Eats again. I'm doing a short video. This time I want to be more quiet.
Turn.
Waterfront Village.
Right turn on Waterfront Circle, then make a right turn on Lacafront Road South.
Do I just leave it here? All right, it's for Tori.
Okay.
Right, what's the hand on the bag? It's kind of,
what?
I just wiped the little knot. It's kind of loose. Thank you, honey.
Thank you.
You're welcome. To our next stop. I need some coffee though. like those ramps are like half, probably like 3 inches thick. Can barely ride on them, you know. So, try to get on them. They're way too thick for my tires. Tall, you know, whatever. So, let me speed up things a little bit here. Check your bags in a little bit. Hello guys, I'm back. I got two deliveries and one order. So let's do it. I mean, he's a handicapped and he's driving more reckless than anybody. Like, he shouldn't be driving more like a handicap, right? Driving like a fucking maniac. I mean, they got a sign for handicap, but yet she's driving like she's in a race. Like, how, I don't know how to explain that. I mean, she got it for free or what? I'm trying to go as slow or slow or a little, not too fast. Uber don't like going too fast. So, slow because sometimes the food is not ready. So I go too fast, or I don't know, that's how they say. So they say, man. This reason needs some work. One was there. So I was just picking up for this dude, Kurt S. Thank you, honey. Damn, I must be blind. I don't see that door right there. Thank you, honey. Have a good one. I didn't see a plastic door. I mean, another plastic, the crystal. turn off some mist. Listen to the directions. According to this map, it should be somewhere in here. Goldberg, Segalia, whatever. We're going right here. What's up, boss? Another DoorDash shit. So I should have gone this way. It's more practical for me. I gotta pick this scooter up here because I don't feel like doing anything. Anything stupid around here right now. Hi. I'm a main streamer. I'm a main street in front of, Chief.
But I just couldn't.
I was rocking anyway, so I grew a little bit. Jillian, right?
Yes. There you go, honey. It.
You're welcome.
Have a good one.
You too. I gotta go to my next delivery. Since a little park. That's fine. We got it done, baby. Do it up. No, they just got out through here. Whoa. I know, right? So I don't have to deal with people in the sidewalk. So we got this.
The left turn on West Tupper Street.
See? You got it, girl. Make a lefty. Nobody's coming. Passing, you know? You go like that, I just go. Little doggies. Camera because people like him, you know? slow on a green light, trying to make me slow down. Type of people like that don't deserve to be driving. They're obstructing my traffic now. You're obstructing my way to go. Don't matter if I'm on a bike, that's illegal, buddy. You know? Very illegal around here. Fucking bunch of idiots. You know what I mean? No. Fucking looking away with her, bitch. To share the road with a bicyclist, but yeah, they just want to be eating the road, you know, for no reason. You know, it's green and everything, but you ain't gonna go nowhere with 30 cars in front of you, you know. And you gotta think rationally sometimes. Just here, people just don't think. Like for that one, you know. For that one, no signal. Thank God I got a camera so I can sue people.
A left turn on Lafayette Avenue. Left turn on West Gulligan Avenue.
Gotcha. It's cool I know all the streets by heart, but nah, I would have a skate with me. I would have a hard time trying to get through. But I got this. Feels like a roller coaster. 798 Ashland. So I can go right here, you know? Thank you, thank you. I could go down
to head, make a right turn on Richmond Avenue
on Bird. Whoa, this is a big ass bump.
Off on the left.
Taking forever though on the other order. Wait, yeah, should have been like had another order too. Sure. All right, let's get a picture. Yeah, I had to go pick up two orders. Uber sends me everywhere. So that was that. And that will end my video for today, guys. Please subscribe if you haven't, or at least watch my video and give it a like. If you give it a like, you can see all my videos next time when I upload them. Hit the notification bell as well, and you'll see more videos of Riggy Eats. Going around doing deliveries on a Yumi scooter. Check you guys out. Love y'all.